We are just outside of Ameren's headquarters here on Shodo. They will closely be watching the forecast here today to make sure they are as prepared as possible for whatever might be coming our way. Ameren, Missouri officials say while they can't know yet what to expect in terms of any potential power outages, they feel confident about the resiliency of their power system. Ameren says its system can withstand 50 to 60 mile per hour winds, which could come with these storms. Officials here aren't concerned about the wind itself taking down power lines, but they are worried about the winds knocking over dead or weak limbs or trees, which could then take down lines. Ameren officials say their efforts to trim trees and keep them away from circuits should help prevent those kinds of situations. Another key, Ameren tells us, is its program to inspect power poles on a regular basis. Ameren, Missouri officials say last year alone, the company inspected 180,000 poles. There will be 500 Ameren, Missouri line workers on the job today, ready for anything.
They would be staged in whatever parts of the system we think there's risk to having that severe weather, whether it's outstate or in St. Louis City County, Jeff County, Franklin County, anywhere that we feel like there's risk, we will have crews staged and ready to respond to those outages.
Ameren officials say they will have a better idea of where to specifically position crews as today unfolds with the latest forecast and storm predictions. They remind the public to report outages and stay away from any downed power lines. Reporting in South City, I'm Chris Renier. Back to you.